Goal for us, mate.
Did I get 16? Oh, Nicky, can you do the scoreboard?
Yeah. Oh, no, wait. Wait.
Ah, you got it's the 6 the wrong way.
It's not.
What?
Oh, shoot. Right there.
How come Dan just won an easy ball?
Money?
You can do what you like, son. You can stand on your hands. As long as you just keep an eye on the score.
Do you get money by doing this?
Who, me? Ha! I actually pay to do this.
You pay?
Yeah.
You do?
Huh?
You do?
Yep.
Oh, so then you can just sell the CDs so you can get money.
Oh.
Oh, you guys changed it.
It's not 8 yet.
So you can sell the CDs and then you can get money.
Hey?
Then you can make CDs and then you sell them.
No, I make CDs for the club and for the league, and then I upload them all onto YouTube.
And then you get money?
No, I don't get any money for it. I do it because I like the club. Been with them for about 35 years.
You have
various prizes.
He has done it for 35 years.
I haven't done this for 35 years, but I've been with the club. Way to go, son. Way to go. Started playing for this bunch in 1964.
Is that 88?
Then he fell over. Pissed again. What's the score?
Oh, that's 20.
No, this side.
12. Yeah, 22 if he picks it.
I see. Is it actually 2012?
Why?
Or is it 2018?
Yeah, it's 2018 at the moment. It'll be 2218 after this. If they keep going at this rate, they might win. Yep, 22. Keep playing like this, they'll win. Sorry? Oh, it's a bit, I haven't had a look at it. I assume it's loose for a reason.
Victor!
Doesn't get towed very far.
If they drive, it might
come up. Victor!
20.
What?
Oh! That wasn't knocked on, you goose.
Well,
must be a different rule book to mine.
What is it? Is it knock on to the Bulldogs?
No, he gave a knock. He gave a bulldog against the Bulldogs when the bloke by him was knocked out of his hands by a bloody Fremantle player and he caught it. And he's given them the feed as well. They got to defend for six tackles.
I think the Roosters going for Fremantle.
Sorry?
I think the Roosters going for Fremantle.
Well, the ref's not playing for anybody, he's supposed to be.
Yeah, in Australia versus New Zealand, Australia won because that, that ref was Australian and he had Australia fans.
Mm-hmm.
And this is all Australia.
Come on, tackle. Don't let him in, for Christ's sake. It's five. They scored. That's just bad tackling. Never have scored that try. Yes, 24. Can't really leave this.
Right,
Oh, for Christ's sake, they dropped the bloody ball. Jeez, wet the right sometimes. They're in again. Well, I'd say so. But our blokes dropped the ball in a tackle. He lost the ball in a tackle. He don't do that. The ball is too hard to come by. Too crazy. Well, I've got to pull their fingers out and get themselves moving.
They're going to get it.
What?
They're going to get it.
Oh, dear. Because I need one to see this. You're gonna play at the ball, catch the damn thing. Jesus Christ. That was five tackles, or it's five tackles, or what the bloody score is. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Dude, you're gonna score, not the
ball. Yeah, Ninkum, they're always standing there. They don't move. Don't run onto a ball. Well, there's 15 minutes to go. And they're giving away a penalty.
To who?
To Fremantle. Week after week, they don't seem to learn. Don't seem to learn. Did or not?
Oh, I tried.
It's done. Bloody Christ. Thank you.
Watch your shot. Watch your shot.
He's going low.
Got it.
If we get this tribal view in and the promotion, we need 2 points.
How much more? A minute left?
No, we need one try and we need to get the kick. We need one try, guys.
What?
How much minutes left in the game?
Oh, I had no idea, mate.
2 minutes.
Oh, according to me, 28, 7 minutes. Unless they run over time like they did last time.
Fine, I'll do a quicker one. Because it's the start.
Come on, you blokes, watch it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Holla, DJ! D and a J, D.
Oh, for Christ's sake, hit the bastards. Jesus, wept. This is playing bloody AFL, I think. Certainly is.
Oh, just bring me just in case it rains. Do you look through there?
Yep. I don't look through that. It's too difficult.
Did you just catch me?
What?
When I was walking just past?
Oh, yeah, walk past it. Don't worry me.
Do pick up things when they're underneath it?
No.
Never, like, if you're up right there and you're pulling in. Did you see me then?
Tackled him without the ball, actually.
That was actually a grab.
Yeah. Yeah, well.
They were like this, right?
Steven, look, there's a person right there. He said not to tell you.
What is the score?
34.
What is it, 34?
Yeah.
I'm not sure, mate.
Russell, they missed the conversion before.
Why?
Russell!
According to me, it's 35 minutes gone. So either my 35 minutes or their 35 minutes are two entirely different things.
Is this for last match?
No, we've got one.